एक एक करके आना, साइड में हो जाओ सब,
आते जाओ आते
जाओ आते जाओ आते जाओ।
कैसी जगह
रहता है?
मैदान
सुरक्षा हो
उसको घास,
एक तो सर एक तो पानी की जगह में सबसे ज्यादा रहता
है, पानी के आसपास
जंगल में, जहाँ उसको अच्छी तरह से खाना मिलेगा वहीं अधिकतर रहेगा।
चीतल स्पॉटेड डियर जंगल में रहना पसंद करता है, मैदानी इलाकों में घास में भी दिख जाता है, पहाड़ी के ढलान पे भी मिल जाता है, पानी की नदी के पास भी मिल जाता है, ये सब जगह के जंगल में रहना
पसंद करता है।
और इसका अलार्म कॉल कैसा होता है?
अलार्म
कॉल
काफी
टाइगर सांबर की जगह चित्तल खाए तो वही उसका मील 2 से 4 दिन में खत्म हो जाएगा। चित्तल बहुत छोटा होता है, साइज डिफरेंस है ना, ये पूरे हिंदुस्तान का ही नहीं पूरे एशिया का सबसे बड़ा डियर होता है, सबसे बिग फुट विद एंटलर्स, पैर से लेकर
सबसे
बड़ा। तो इसलिए अगर टाइगर को अपनी एनर्जी यूज करनी है कुछ खाने के लिए तो बड़े से बड़े जीव के लिए जाएगा। और टाइगर को मारने के लिए हमेशा जंगल के एरिया की जरूरत होती है, ऐसा एरिया जहाँ वो थोड़ा सा छुप सके, जहाँ वो धीरे धीरे करके दूसरी प्रजाति के पास आ सके। ये करके सांबर उसका सबसे फेवरेट।
इनटू द कैमरा, हाँ कैमरा में देखते हैं बिग स्माइल।
आना मंडला
Hello, good afternoon. So finally we have reached Panna National Park. This is the entry gate and we are about to go for the tiger safari and let's hope we'll see some tigers. I'll show you some Shere Khan.
Okay, so you know it's going to be, you know, hot till about 5 o'clock. So what we can do, we can explore an area which is good for the gazelle sighting also. We might see chinkara over there, and then we cover an area which is at the base of mountain, and there are a few waterholes as well. So that's where we have good chance of seeing leopard also and the sloth there. Eventually we'll be in touch, because Ramdatan will be in touch with other guys if there is any possibility, you know, seeing this female which we were looking for in the morning. We can always come back here, alright?
Yeah.
John likes watching birds as well. He's got
binocular
and a bird book.
Yeah, we have so many birds.
He's birding also. That's great.
This time of the year, what are the specific birds we could look for here?
I would say the highlight would be Asian paradise flycatcher. That has already come here.
Yeah, the one
name is the
at 11 o'clock there.
Yeah.
Name on left to my left.
Uh-huh.
See
that parakeet? Grey-headed one?
Yeah, the grey-head. That's a female of, yeah. Female of a plum-headed parakeet. So male has bright red head.
So Rajat, how was the first time you came here?
Brilliant. First day I saw leopard and tiger. And next day also I saw the tiger. And apart from that, we saw vultures, all kind of vultures. There's a interesting spot for vultures. And while Yesterday was pretty cool, man. Right now it is all dry, but that season it was brilliant, wet. So yeah, the experience was very nice.
Ratan ji, kitna time ho gaya aapko idhar?
19 years.
19 years.
Isha se kaam kar rahe hain.
आप कहाँ से हो?
यही मंडला से.
मंडला से हो आप?
अभी आप तो प्रयास कर रहे हैं टाइगर दिखाने के. उसे ये नहीं कि आप देख के जाएंगे.
बिल्कुल. आपने अगर बोल दिया है तो जरूर हमारी इच्छा पूरी होगी.
Quick stop to listen to the forest sound.
All this park area.
No, they have just broken into new leaf.
Okay.
It's called it's a gum lac tree, one single species. This is an Indian ebony tree.
Oh, they wrap their tobacco.
Yeah. So mostly the leaf collection is done along the villages because that's where the tree, the growth of the tree has been controlled for generations now. So they usually have bigger leaves.
So this is the famous tendupatta.
Is that an adult?
That's a female, adult female. So female have shorter horns, male will have like bigger.
The antelope family.
Yeah. Ring. Look at those ears are really narrow and long. Eh? And if you notice the muzzle, if you look through binocular, the muzzle of this animal is quite broad comparing to the deer. And a big eyes. Huh?
Yeah, very big eyes.
And a quite bulging eye. Did you notice that? And look at the feet. Mm. Hardly any fat, it's all muscles.
Yeah.
Amazing to see how much water this landscape can have during monsoon. So if you look at the rain, you know, the rainfall over here, 95% it accounts for monsoon. Like average rainfall over here is 1140 mm. Oh. So 95% it is accounting for the monsoon.
Yeah, this is very good.
There is a machan now.
And you know when the
Maharaja.
When the Maharaja used to hunt.
कौन से महाराजा रतन जी?
ये सर ये पन्ना महाराजा और बिजावर महाराज चंदेलास लोग महाराजा थे जो यहाँ पर अपना शिकार गाय बना हुए हैं. पर 1972 के पहले का है.
अच्छा.
1972 में वाइल्ड लाइफ एक्ट पारित हुए तब से ये सब चीज़ें बंद हो गई और ये पन्ना टाइगर के लिए मतलब जंगल गवर्नमेंट में आ गया.
Even if they are not well, they try to stay fit. Hear that bird call? Can you hear?
Yeah.
So nightjar.
That's a nightjar calling.
You call the bird.
It should be on the ground somewhere. I heard the story.
Yeah, I got it.
Helping catching.
अच्छा.
जो नई लग रही है ना वो वही है.
So which river is this?
This is Ken River.
This is Ken River.
These are the Arjuna trees, all along the...
These ones?
Yes. All along the water.
Stop, stop, stop.
Nice reflection.
The smallest. Mala ji ka wo hai. Everyone can see?
Yeah.
That's the common thing for sure.
Bombay ki kya hai? Vijay kahan hai? Vijay.
just went behind the tree. So this is the evening time. We heard that this is the time for the tiger to cross this road. So we all are waiting here. If we were lucky, let's hope we'll get the sighting. Yesterday, leopard had a kill.
Oh no!
Other side.
Brown head.
What page
are you on? 248.
Oh, 248.
So let's be hopeful. We have spotted the tiger. This is T3?
No, 151.
She's a female?
Yeah, that's female.
I got it.
There it is. John, can you see?
John, come here.
John, come here. You see this stump here? The tree? Next to that tree. No. You'll have to duck down through this gap. Okay, it's...
With his back towards us.
It's here, in front of the light.
See here. You see? This is...
Yeah. It's moving. Saw that moving? It's going away. Can you see?
It's going away. It's looking now towards us only.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Shooting it. So these are like the forest houses or what? Okay, this is the exit.
Yeah, this is the exit.
So, after watching the big cats, successfully we are out. Good morning, Panna ki aakhri chai. Last night we had our safari successfully done.
to watch tiger, leopard, all what possible. And I'll show you in the new vlog. Now, this is the last day from Panna. It's 5:40 in the morning. Now we are heading back to Delhi with the beautiful moon. Look at this one. So this is the view we are driving back. See you.
Rupi le gaadi.